Kathleen Kelly here with Jake, our DIY guy. Jake, I know that my door window sensors monitor my inside doors and windows, but what about any outdoor areas like the shed in my backyard?
Sure, Kathleen. The GE Choice Alert window and door sensor is weather resistant, so it's perfect for outdoor gates and sheds. And you can mount the sensor using screws, which is secure enough for outdoor use, or you could use double-sided tape. To install and link to your Choice Alert control center, first remove the yellow battery tape from the sensor to activate the batteries. Mount the sensor using double-sided tape or the provided hardware. Mount the two pieces either vertically or horizontally and no more than 1/2 inch apart. To link with your control center, press and hold the Learn button until you hear a short beep, followed by a long beep, and then release the buttons. Press the Zone button 1, 2, 3, or 4, and the red Zone indicator LED will flash for that zone. And that's it. Note that Zones 1, 2, and 3 are for the alarm and zone monitoring, and Zone 4 is a dedicated alert zone and will not activate the alarm.
Jake, I love the fact that some of the sensors are durable enough for outdoor use, but compact enough to be discreetly placed inside my home.
Monitoring the outside of your home is just as important as monitoring the inside.
For more information on how to set up your door window sensors, refer to your easy-to-follow instruction manual included with your product.